Once upon a time, there lived in the town of Hamlin a young man who was very poor. He earned money by playing a reed pipe. He would walk along playing a merry tune, and people would give him pennies to buy food. Everyone called him the Pied Piper. All the children in the town loved him. He would play with them and give them rides on his back. He was always happy and gay, even though he was poor. One morning very early, the townspeople were woken up by a very loud noise. And when they looked out of the windows, they saw hundreds and thousands of rats running down the roads. The noise the people heard was the loud squeaking and shrieking sound they made. There were big rats, small rats, baby rats, black and brown and grey rats. And they ran into the houses of the people and ate their food and killed the cats and fought the dogs. When the people locked their doors, the rats just bit their way through. After several weeks, the rats had eaten nearly all the food, and the people grew hungrier and hungrier.
Like the night, waiting for the day. Strange.
Nothing they did could get rid of the rats. So, one day, the mayor of the town called a meeting of his councilors.
Chief Constable Puckett, have you any suggestions?
Oh, no, your worship. They all refuse to be arrested.
Tu cherches quoi? Raconterai la mort. Tu te prends pour qui? Toi aussi, tu détestes la vie.
It's the Pied Piper, Mr. Mayor. He would like to speak to you on a matter most important.
Well, tell him to come in, Pocket.
Come in, Pied Piper.
Oh, thank you. I hope I'm not disturbing you and your councillors, Mr. Mayor.
Dance in bars and restaurants.
I could evade all the rats from the town.
Well, this is indeed important news. Are you sure you can?
Oh, yes. Last year, in a town far away, I got rid of a plague of bats. And the year before that, a swarm of flies. If I can rid your town of these rats, would you give me £1,000?
My dear boy, if you could get rid of these rats for us, I will give you £2,000.
Thank you, sir. I shall go out and start work at once, and banish the rats forever.
Hundreds of them, they're running out of the house and swarming down the road. He's still playing his pipe. All the rats are falling into the river and they're sinking.
Well, well, he's drowned them. Oh, wonderful, wonderful.
The Pied Piper went to see the mayor and claim his reward.
Come collect the £2,000 which you promised me.
£2,000? Me give you £2,000? I'm sorry, my lad. You got rid of these rats for us, but anyone could have played a little tune on a pipe and led the rats into the river to drown.
Are you breaking your promise to me, Mr. Mayor?
Pied Piper, I'm not going to argue with you.
I'll go. Before I do, I want to say that from this day, I know that your town will be the unhappiest town in the whole world.
Then the Pied Piper went out into the street again and began to dance down it and to play the tune on his pipe. It was merrier and faster than any tune he had played before.